A homicide investigation is underway in North Union Township. State police say Michael DeBerry was shot and killed around 12:30 yesterday afternoon at the Meridian Point Apartments. Troopers say he was shot during an altercation with two other men. Those two were treated for injuries.